how to turn off your active status on Facebook so that in Messenger, sometimes people can see your name. You can see there's a green dot there. So this shows that you are active. If it's not active, then you won't see it at all here. So when it is active, I think people will have the higher tendency to message you. Again, the purpose of this is just to turn the green dot off so that it won't appear here and people won't be able to directly message you easily. Okay, so first of all, you log in into your Facebook in your computer and then you click on the Messenger at the top right, click on it, and next you go to the three dots options and then you can see active status on or off. Just click on it and you can see it turn on or off. So you can see that whether you're active or recently active on this profile. So you need to do it for different, whether computer or phone, which I'm going to show you later at phone as well. So you can need to turn it off individually or not, you'll be seen as active. Click on this and then you are not active. Or you can turn it on. You can do it selectively as well, whether on for some or off for some. So now this is how you can do it. Another way is that you can open up your Messenger. All you have to do is click on the Messenger icon as well. Just click on see all in Messenger, then you will open this Messenger tab. Same thing as well, just go to top left, see the three dots, click on it, go to preferences, and you should be able to see active status on and off. So same thing, just on and off here. Right, so this is how you do it in your computer. And I'm going to show you how you can do it in your phone now. But before that, if you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe right now. Alright, so now let's go to my phone. Let's go. Alright, so how do you turn on or turn off your active status in your phone instead? So this will be similar for both Android and Apple. So first of all, open up your Facebook app. And then you go to top right, the three lines at the top. Then you go all the way down, click on settings and privacy. And then you click on settings. Then click on your profile settings and you scroll all the way down. You should be able to see active status. Just click on active status and then you can show here a show when you're active. You can just turn it off. You won't be able to see when your friends and connection are active. You can turn off or don't turn off. For me, I do not want to turn off. Yeah, you can turn on and turn off here. Okay, so this is how you can turn your active status off and on in Messenger, whether through your computer or through your phone. If you like what I share, give me a like and subscribe to this channel right now if you have not done so. Thank you so much and I see you next time. Goodbye.